Hey there, it's Pat's Crime, checking in from quarantine at the dog pound. I think we've been in quarantine now for like 6 months, and oh, I'm just so tired of it. All I see is the same old faces day in and day out. And, you know, I love my brothers, but when we could go to the dog park, I could see new faces and talk to new faces, but I can't do that right now, and that's not fun, and that makes me cranky. And, you know, we're all getting kind of cranky around here. Well, not Cooper and Joe. Joe just mostly sleeps, so I guess that just means Rusty and I are getting kind of cranky, and he's snapping at Cooper, and I'm snapping at Cooper, and I'm snapping at Rusty, and I want this quarantine to be over. Anyways, you know, one of the good things is we do get out for exercise ride, mental health ride, and we got out this afternoon for a mental health ride, and we rode out like we usually do out into the desert where, you know, there's no one there, and that was fun, and we rode behind the dog park, and Joe got out and ran for a little bit, and then Rusty got out, ran for a little bit, and then Cooper got out and ran for a little bit, and I'm waiting for them to say, okay, Patsy, it's your turn to run, and nothing. They did not let me run. I was so upset. I guess it could be because when I get to running, I just get to running, and I don't look where I'm really going, and before I know it, I've ran a distance, and I'm lost, so there's that. Well, maybe it was a good thing they kept me on the golf cart, because that kind of kept me safe. Anyways, that's about all for now. Oh, one last thing. My daddy's, they put up a donate here button on our webpage at dogpoundmarketing.com. And if you like our little chats and the Good News Board and you want to help us during these tough times, because, you know, honestly, we've been on quarantine for about a year and a half now, I think it is. You know, I'm not very good with counting and time and all of that, but it feels like that. Anyways, you can go there and do that. So, you have a blessed rest of the day, and I'll catch you later, hopefully tomorrow, and we'll talk some more, and I'll tell you what's going on at the dog pound, because it's getting time for dinner. So you have a really blessed day and evening, and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye. Oh, and don't forget to wash your paws. You gotta do that many times a day. Alrighty, that's it. Bye-bye.